Hello.
Hi.
Get up.
No.
Yes.
Up is hard.
Megan won't get out of bed.
Hello.
Hello.
On our way to Hogwarts.
A wand fitting. No matter the age, being chosen by Ollivander's wand is a magical experience, so please remain silent during this complicated process. My dear, I wonder if this wand has been here for quite a while.
Dragon heartstring core, and I'm really, really happy about it, and I really love it a lot.
Wizard Harry!
Hello! What is that ride called?
Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey.
Yes, we went on that and it was the most amazing thing of my whole life. Like, I literally like felt like I was there and I was like actually flying, and the best part was the part, the Quidditch part.
Yeah.
And it literally feels like you're flying right next to Harry, and then Draco shows up and I was just like smiling so much.
Wizard duel!
much that we went on it a second time, and it was equally as amazing and wonderful and awesome, except that we got stuck at the very end, and Harry was just standing there with his, like, his arm up, and he like looked really drunk, and it was really funny. We said goodbye to Hogwarts.
It was sad.
It's always,
we'll be back again.
Always sad.
As a alumni, I want time.
I want to live there. I want to live in Harry Potter world.
Seriously.
Just give me an apartment above one of the shops. That's what I saw in the mirror in Paris, though. I saw myself in Hogwarts. So, you know, I need to live there.